When I was a very small child, not very much strength, and I couldn't play too many shots and things like that. I was very much deflected. I remember at the end of the session, the last thing you had to do was take a high ball before you were allowed to go home, and it was getting a bit dark and the balls were hard. My coach said to me, just work on your technique, make sure your defence is strong, and then as you get stronger and you'll catch up to the other.